everyone. I'm Boss Julian, and I've been exploring my cave base here, and it's a lot bigger than I expected it to be. Yeah, I got a lot of room in here. Can't hit that. Knock that out. We're just doing major cleanup on the area. But I'll show you what I mean once I get back up here. So over in that dome over there, that dome that's protected, there used to be non-stop spawning of spiders, bats, and all kinds of bad creatures. So I went down there and emptied out my saber-tooth cats that I have down there, my high levels for down in this area. So, you have nothing on you, no food. We'll get on. So, this is where all kinds of stuff, like over there. So I was just doing some exploring, just like I am now. So I got all my high-end saber-tooth cats down here, just exploring. So we would come across and then go down and come this way and go down these tracks, come around, go down, and then we can get down to here. So I was exploring and whatnot. Then I seen like stone pillars right there. So I went over with my Anki and seen that it was covered up, so I hit it, and it cleared this spot out. So remember, we came in from that direction, and I was like, wow, look at all this. So I came up and started exploring. and look, there's an entrance here. So I was like, okay, what's this? Okay. So there's a dome that I put up to stop things from coming in. We've already been down through this area. Whoa. So we come here. So we got that right there, some kind of terminal. So this leads to an outside area. So I came back this direction. Something to block this area so nothing comes in. A shield. So that shield that I was telling you about, that's where we came in from this came out from this direction, where all them bats and everything like to spawn in, where I got all my cats running around. So I came up in this direction. Okay, there's all my Ankies. We came in this direction. We went down in this direction. So it's a big, gigantic circle. Aggressive behavior, enable wandering, and now you're just wandering this area. Stuff off of you. Pump some carry weight. Get your attack up there. A up to around 76,000, so you're a one-hit wonder. Rocks out of here. So I can see what's going on from over there. That is huge. Get some carry weight on you behavior. Under. Thank you. wrong one. What do you friggin' know? If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit that like button. And if you're not subscribed, please do so. And have an awesome day.